A good example can be the case of Entick versus Carrington. In this case, Mr. Carrington with a few other men entered the house of Entick under the orders of Secretary of State for the Northern Department. The orders were given by a member of the executive branch of the government. However, Entick sued Carrington for trespassing. Lord Camden held that public officials have no general power to enter and search property unless authorized by statute or common law.